Hi everyone, it's me. This is my last video of the day. I got a triple cheeseburger with everything on it, large order of fries, and a large root beer from Wendy's. I'm on my way home now. I'm tired. So I'm probably going to lay down after I eat. I know that's not good to eat and then lay down. But I am tired. I'm starting to get tired because I got sleep, but not as much as what I wanted to. We went to bed about 9 last night, both of us, and I don't think I didn't fall asleep until about 10:30, 11 o'clock. 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, so I got 4 hours. And then I laid down for another hour and a half, so I got like 5.5 hours. But I just feel tired today. I don't know if it's because I didn't get much sleep yesterday or what. Because I am tired. But yeah, this is my last video of the day. Got something to eat at Wendy's. I'm going to go home, relax. At least I got the two little ones. I got their fur cut. Picked them up, got that all done. They look good. I don't know if you guys could see that she put a red scarf on both of them. They look really good. She does, like I said, she does a good job, but I can't believe that she raised her prices. That's what surprised me. I know she raises it every $2.50 every couple of years, but I guess it's been a couple years now, so she raised it again. But, yeah, I figured I'd share this with everybody. I'm going to stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I will talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.